We're back now at 7:49 with a question. Does Superman still have what it takes to strike box office gold? East Jason Kennedy takes a look at the buzz surrounding Man of Steel.
It's June the 12th, 2013.
Google Dolls.
You know, we should put on the bottom of the screen who's playing.
That's a good call.
Rebel Beat. Goo Goo Dolls. Yeah. Oh, I like that.
Didn't know that one.
Adam Miller, the man with the answers right here off to the side.
Al, when you have your annual meeting with the meteorologists of the world, you could take this day, bottle it, and make that every day.
It's actually
is it up in a tree somewhere?
It's the American Meteorological Society.
This is what we're looking for.
This is what you want.
Yes.
Well, it's not going to last, sadly. So, I mean, big rain's coming tomorrow.
We actually had my kids have a joint birthday party. Oh. It was scheduled for tomorrow. The greatest day of the year.
Amazing.
That's Christina Geist.
She's good. She's good.
She's really good. All right, let's get to our take three.
I mean, it's coming in right at him. Wow, it looks like it's in 3D.
Wow. And he gave it such a hard push.
Wow. That thing
Come on, one more time.
Yeah, let's get that back.
Fantastic.
Oh my gosh, the dive bomb.
All right, you're up to date now. Al, you got to check out the weather for us. Lots to talk about.
Yeah, your latest weather.
I think you're both getting those airplanes for Father's Day, by the way. Coming your way.
We've got up next an important segment on dodging flying objects. How to get out of the way of something that's clearly coming right at your head.
It's called daddy guilt.
Also, you've heard of mommy guilt. How about daddy guilt? Well, all the time spent at work, a lot of guys these days have been missing out on big milestones in their kids' lives, but that's changing. We'll get some advice to help fathers find the right balance right after this.
After the show for that. So
what
there you go. What do you want to do?
Just a solo guy.
You take over. Okay. See ya. Jill Herzig and John Duffy. Thanks, guys. Great advice. And still to come, we're going to show you how to complain.
All right, have you noticed the evolution of the wedding video over the last several years? Everyone's filming their own thing.
Right.
The past 5 years, the era of YouTube viral video, seems like marriage proposals and weddings are getting more and more outrageous. Like this just married couple.
Doesn't it seem like everybody, they try to outdo one another? Yeah. And now, okay, well, how are we going to make our grand entrance? Now we've got these over-the-top stunts. I mean, everybody trying, and then they post it online. It becomes a viral sensation.
Look, they want to do it, fine.
Yeah,
everybody's got their choice. You know, you might do something a little more privately. That's your thing.
How did you propose?
Oh, boy.
Since we've got the music. Cue the music.
Okay, so you know I met Christina in sixth grade.
Right.
I had to rule that
out
quickly.
Women have a very set guideline, and they have a very clear idea of how they want to be proposed.
How did Joe propose to you?
Well, it was more the non-proposal that's the bigger show. The proposal itself was beautiful. Mm-hmm. Went to a hotel here in Manhattan. He got down on his knee the whole bit. But leading up to that, this is it. All my friends,
hair
my family,
makeup.
Everybody was waiting for it. And then I come back from the trip, and I realized midway during the trip, it's not happening. I did the luggage search, no ring. Wow. Like, it's not happening.
Oh, you searched the luggage? Wow. He gave you the head fake.
Yeah, exactly. Total head fake. And he's like, I'm not going to propose now. Too predictable. Anyway, Jada De Laurentiis is coming up right after this. Right. Plus, more than 33 million Americans do it every year. We're talking about fishing, so we thought we'd get on board. Great family activity for summer. We're going to cover all the basics.
And Jada De Laurentiis is hoping to get a bite or serve us a bite with a light pasta dish.
Oh, she caught it on the light fixture.
Unbelievable. Wow. Well, she was going to make a light pasta.
For pasta.
So there you go.
Jada should not be fishing.
No.
Never.
It just,
Fishing in heels is not a good
idea.
No,
that's not the best
Definitely
way to do
not.
It.
And a little dress, nah. But although the guys aren't complaining. Check of the weather, Mr. Roker.
Okie dokie.
Hello.
We've just added Willie to a service.
What are we talking about, guys?
Hey, we're talking about bad service at a restaurant. You know,
right up my alley.
I'm complaining.
Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever had bad service at a restaurant? Maybe you waited that 4-hour window for the cable guy, never shows, right? Or an airline damaged your luggage, then refused to pay up or lost your luggage.
That's right. There are always reasons to complain, but there's a right way to do it so you get what you want. Clinical psychologist Elizabeth Lombardo is the you want to try to get
your best service,
but it's not happening.
Right.
What's your first move?
The first thing to do is to check your stress.
Hey, it's gone viral.
All right.
All right.
Elizabeth Lombardo, Harry and Cole, thank you so much. And coming up next, Jada shows us and...